Hello everyone, welcome you all in my new video. So this is the video related to CSIRnet Earth Sciences June problem. So the problem is related to lithostatic stress. If the average density of rocks in the crust is 2750 kilogram per meter cube and the value of acceleration due to gravity is 10 meter per second square, then what is the lithostatic stress at a depth of 35 kilometer in the crust? So at a base of crust you have to find the lithostatic stress. So in the problem here given that the average density, which is 2750 kilogram per meter cube, and acceleration due to gravity is 10 meter per second square, and the last parameter, which is the depth at which we have to find the continental crust. So the value of depth is 35 kilometers, so we have to convert it into meter because the unit of stress in MKS will be Pascal. So we have to know the each parameter in MKS unit. So lithostatic stress, which is defined as density into acceleration due to gravity into depth. So all the values here given. So we have to put the value of density, acceleration due to gravity and depth. Now 1 kilogram per meter second square, which is equals to 1 Pascal. So the value will be in Pascal, which will be 962.5 into 10 to the power 6 Pascal. Again 10 to the power 6 Pascal, which is known as 1 megapascal. So the answer will be in megapascal will be the lithostatic stress, which is equals to 962 megapascal. So you have to remember 1 Pascal, which is 1 kilogram per meter second square, and 1 megapascal, which is equals to 10 to the power 6 Pascal. And the formula, this is the answer, and the formula you have to remember is lithostatic stress, which is equals to density into acceleration due to gravity into depth. So I hope you like my videos. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.